Welcome to Inspiring Inputs. I hope these quotes about positivity will help you get through anything. Stay inspired, stay blessed, stay with Inspiring Inputs. There are three values: feel good, be good, and do good. The most important decision you make is to be in a good mood. A cheerful disposition is good for your health. Gloom and doom leave you bone tired. The Bible. I credit my youthfulness at 80 to the fact of a cheerful disposition and contentment in every period of my life with what I was. A good mood is like a balloon. One little prick is all it takes to ruin it. Spending time with negative people can be the fastest way to ruin a good mood. Good moods are as fragile as eggs. Bad moods are as fragile as bricks. Lay aside life-harming heaviness and entertain a cheerful disposition. The first recipe for happiness is avoid too lengthy meditation on the past. Love and focus keep you in a good mood forever on my mind. Exercise, prayer, and meditation are examples of calming rituals. They have been shown to induce a happier mood and provide a positive pathway through life's daily frustrations. Everyone is in such a good mood when they have eaten well. You create your own decorations. You choose your color. You choose your mood. If you are depressed, you put some bright yellow and suddenly you are happy. Smile and the world will smile with you. Laugh and they all think you are on drugs. I love kids. I just love kids. They put you in a good mood and they are so full of life. The thing about kids is that they express emotion. They don't hold back. If they want to cry, they cry. And if they are in a good mood, they are in a good mood. Running is a quick trigger for a good mood. The great thing about endorphins, you don't have to be in great shape to get them. I feel like music can affect you in so many ways. When you hear a song with a happy melody, it can change your day. Hit the surf. It will put me in a good mood if I believe I can achieve. Gotta be the best version of me that I can be. So remember, when your thoughts are wild, I'm gonna put on my new shoes tonight. I'm going to put on my good suit tonight. Yeah, I'm going to be in a good mood tonight because there's music. I think the most important thing is to be in a good mood and enjoy life wherever you are. The thing with pretending you are in a good mood is that sometimes you can. People in good moods are better at inductive reasoning and creative problem solving. Attitude is a choice. Happiness is a choice. Optimism is a choice. Kindness is a choice. Giving is a choice. Respect is a choice. Whatever choice you make makes you. So, choose wisely. Choose good mood. Hope you like the contents. Please share and subscribe. Thanks for watching the video. Your comments and suggestions are welcome. Have a great day ahead. Good luck.